my vision for that will be accepted far more than the previous.
What do you think of those decisions that the leadership is to be able to do more in terms of what the party stands for, who's talking to, and then use a power on the logic way?
Well, I think there's two interesting things. I mean, in this election, we got 716,000 votes, 40%, and we continue to get an enormous level of support. What does that mean? In practical terms, it means that the right-wing parties have to unite to defeat us, and that's what happened